Hi, I'm Kevin Huang, Deputy Director at Realtek. I am excited to introduce the RTL8735C, our latest ultra-low power multimodal AI SoC designed for the fast-growing AIoT market. What makes the RTL8735C really stand out? It is all-in-one integration. It combines Wi-Fi 6, Bluetooth 5.3, and AI-powered ISP. Dual NPU, H265 video encoding, and audio DSP, all packed into a single compact chip. This design helps simplify system complexity, reduce board size, and lower overall cost. Power efficiency is a key advantage. This chip can handle 2K full-color video encoding at 30 frames per second with AI using just 150 milliwatts. That means longer battery life, perfect for wearables and portable smart devices. It also features two AI engines, one is building into the ISP for low-light, full-color imaging in the dark without extra lighting. The other is a general-purpose NPU for on-device AI tasks like object detection, motion sensing, or voice recognition, all done locally, quickly, securely. On top of that, the RTL8735C supports instant wake-up, smart image capture, always-on connectivity, and advanced power-saving modes. It also meets PSA Level 2 security standards and supports Meta protocol, so it's ready for the next wave of smart home products. This chip is already used in home security cameras, AI baby monitors, smart retail systems, and even wearable devices like smart glasses, proving how flexible and powerful it is across different industries. In short, the RTL8735C is a compact, low-power, AI-ready platform built to help developers to create smarter, smaller, and more energy-efficient AIoT devices.